Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Dingo.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grim's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip-up, and it's mission over.
Not my problem.
Thank you.
boss!
Thank you.
I'm going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinko.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicholas.
Where do I find Grinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nicoladze's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nicoladze's... willing to see Grinko face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good. Convince me we never talked.
If anybody finds out, Grinko will murder me.
And you're frightened of Grinko?
God, yes! I swear, I've already forgotten you.
I want to hear what Grinko and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with the lamp.
Thank you. It's some kind of foreign soldier! Check him. Make sure he's...
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need the colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabayashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
Some kind of foreign soldier!
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh.
I need the colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
Some kind of foreign soldier!
That's one alarm too many. The mission's over.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need the colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
Probably not my problem.
got an incoming colonel, Fisher. Make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
I found a dead body!
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabayashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with the lamp.
Probably not my problem. Thank you. What was that noise? It's some kind of foreign soldier.
That's one alarm too many. Mission's over.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayshvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabayshvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
Yeah.
You got an incoming colonel, Fisher. Make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
I found a dead bot!
That's one alarm too many. The mission's over.
Glass elevator's in motion.
Great with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we do what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Abacus, what did you rip it out with, pliers?
We had some difficulty with Blofkin's chip. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nikolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nikolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files Nikolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk about...
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're gonna need more.
Nikolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving into Fifth Freedom territory.
Probably not my problem.
on the channel.
Identify yourself.
That's weird. That's weird.
Thank you.
Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses, refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastards! I want troops in there now!
We are sending reinforcements now!
We need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. Might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight proof. That's the end of it. Thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
What did you find in there, man? Lambert's flipping out big time.
What's he saying?
That we're going to war.